along with the info.
Info is this?
Info provides to their farmers about the different agrovoltaic. Yes, similar way, Kishi Kandra is also providing the advisories to the farmer and provides SMS. So we get both the information because and the distribution actors from Noon and Jalandhar, because amongst the KPK, Jalandhar is at a maximum discounted, and amongst the report, Jalandhar district, sorry, Sulu district has the maximum discounted. We selected 100 farmers from both the districts, and in this study, we try to get the reactions of the regions about the what content of message they are getting and what sort of things they are thinking of, whether the message are good for them, how it can be improved regarding the issues. So, this is generally most of the, you can say, young to middle-aged, they are educated and their main occupation is farming, operational and also medium small. And then the mass media exposure, they have no mass media to medium, not high. That's what their response is to what the provide. And moreover, by seeking this mass media extension, so we think that mobile-based service will fit back in this way, because sometimes the farmer doesn't find time to protect the extension for solar or more. Another way is due to the shortage of the extension for solar, they are also facing troubles to protect each and every farmer. But by the way of mobiles, they can reach to the every farmer through the SMS. And my conclusion is most of the extension options are not going to increase, as I already discussed here, that in the new future extension portfolio, number of extension portfolios are not going to increase. But by increasing the number of farmers or mobile-based advice services, the number of farmers, we can reach to the maximum number of farmers, so it will be good title. And if we increase the content required, then it will increase the adoptability and the adoption of the services by the farmers. So similarly, not simple technology, but the farmers can, with the help of now WhatsApp and all, farmers can, you can say, take the complex form of technology with us, with them, and they can learn the things from the WhatsApp and other messages instantly, and they can share their, you can say, problems immediately. Many farmers, now they are putting their problems on the WhatsApp and SMS, etc. So this will increase the farmers, you can say, perception and adoption of these technologies in the near future in a great extent if it is used properly and with a proper manner. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Ravish.
The difference is that the Michigan Kendra is providing the services as per the packaging practice, but where the IFCO, there is somewhere deviation from the things, and some commercial purposes are present, but in the GL, because we are sticking to the our guidelines, so we are not going for
the.
They are only sending SMS. It's not me, they are sending SMS. Actually, the scientists are working at the PAU, security, they are creating the message according to the time and the guideline, like monthly activity, what sort of activity is required in the field, they are sending guidelines accordingly.
You also get into special queries by farmers? Specific queries by farmers?
They are asking sometimes queries to the you can say for experts, then they will explain. Sometimes farmers should not understand something.
But both are mobile services, mobile-based services. Here, KCC farmers are contacting.
KVK farmers are contacting to the KVK experts. Sometimes they don't understand nothing, and they you can say their question will be resolved. Very, very
the farmers are happy with this.
They are happy.
How much you get? What response do you get in this case?
The farmers are very happy because they are getting the information right there. Timely, sometimes they miss it, but with the SMS they are alert about the things. Thank you.
So, thank you.
Okay, one more presentation.
No, I think.